At its base, what my practice is really about is the changing definition of what we consider natural and what we consider artificial. So what I'm interested in are the things that move this definition about. And often they are things like innovation in medical technology. It used to be really simple to tell the difference between what was natural and what was artificial. But now it's not so easy. Before we could say this is mechanical, therefore it's artificial, and this is organic, and therefore it's natural. But now we can easily point to things that are totally artificial, but that they're grown. I'm interested in new technologies both to make my work, and I reflect on them in my work, but I'm not interested in them just on their own. What I'm really interested in are questions to do with what it is to be human. I'm also interested in the possibilities and the responsibilities that come with these new innovations. And I use these narratives in the work to talk about relationships. Relationships between humans and animals. This situation behind me is called still life and stem cells. It's a young girl, very ordinary girl. She's playing with these stem cell blobs. What I'm talking about in this work is the idea that new technologies become absorbed into our environment so easily, so quickly. She's playing with stem cell blobs and she's nurturing them and loving them and caring about them. But what I'm asking is, perhaps we won't often and always get what we want from these new technologies. We want new hearts, new livers from stem cell research.